put a laptop, a tablet.
Right.
My wife puts legal files and stuff in there. And so, yeah, you're probably a couple of pounds north, but not too far.
Right, right.
So, yeah, I think it's a little bit of...
There's a few pounds difference between what it is now and what I normally carry it as.
Sure, but not a lot.
But
right?
Not a lot.
Yeah. Hi, this is Michael with Vanquest Gear at the 2021 Blade Show East, the world's largest knife show with backpacks. So what we're looking at now, this is new for 2021. We have the very popular Envoy got morphed into the now pretty damn popular also Gofer 15 and Gofer 12. So this is in our urban series, and we're looking at 12 for 12 inch devices, although some 13s fit. Check the specs on our website, we have all the measurements. And 15 for the 15 inch devices. Let's cover this guy first so you can kind of see across my body. We have the two grab handles, now just kind of low profile tubular webbing. Still have the top access, so everything is instantly available. You notice those two, there we go, we got a couple of padded dividers that come with it. So a Gofer 15 will come with padded dividers and silencers. So everything that people are asking for on the Envoy. So you have the option to get those guys onto the Velcro. You can take it off or just buckles. Got a pretty clean front there. Low profile. And simplified admin organization. So the organization here, we actually deleted one Velcro pocket. On the outside, we still have this guy here and the pretty large loop lined pocket for documents, things like that, as well as additional admin. But there were two pockets on the Envoy, one here and one here. They were flat pockets and they kind of were sharing the space of this wall, so we got rid of them. And another meaningful upgrade is new water bottle pockets. So now we're using this four-way stretch material, so when you're not using it, it's pretty flat. And then once you need to get something in there, it'll expand out all the way for a 32-ounce Nalgene. And that's that four-way stretch that's there. So the front half, this is mostly in contact with outside surfaces, that's the same material as the main fabric, the Urban Blend. And in the rear, it looks fairly similar as well. You still have a full-size compartment back here. Well, let me get the side. That's loop lined, great for a tablet or a smaller Netgear device, or you know, CCW or any other Velcro admin, and a pretty big luggage pass-through on the back. So lots of the same DNA from the very popular and useful Envoy, basically a mobile office or attaché, but a little bit smaller, and it's a Gofer 15 instead of the Envoy 17, and did the same thing over here. We shrunk the Envoy 13 down to the Gofer 12. It's about an inch in width shorter. Everything else is the same diameter and dimensions internally. And again, you have those dual padded dividers that come with it, but a more compact kind of, here I'll kind of show it on body a little bit. So if I was gonna wear it, it's a little better suited for, you know, your EDC tasks and basic day-to-day stuff. So those are our new for 2021, now shipping, Urban Series Envoy, kind of like little brothers. That's the Gofer 12 and Gofer 15. And what we also have, some of the Urban, there's the Addax 25s. Brand new also is an expansion into our medical. So this is the FATPack Pro. These guys share the heritage of the very popular FATPack series, these guys over here, in the three sizes. And now it basically is, you know, we have the 4x6, the 5x8, the 7x10, and then the next size up would be the brand new FATPack Pro small medical backpack. designed with emergency EMS and paramedic inputs for use with a lot of built-in organization and admin for medical gear, life-saving medical gear. So in here you can get compact and full-size hyphen chest seals, 6- and 8-inch ETDs, larger bandages. Through here, standard CAT and other tourniquets are about the same width, as well as needle decompression and combat gauze underneath. You've got these three zippered pockets, which are pretty high volume. You can do whatever you need to, as well as throw in your own or some pre-made window tags. And these panels are all removable because it's a Velcro panel. So this is kind of a skeleton that you can build off of, and you can do what you need with it. This is about the right size for a car kit. The small. That's the small. And then next to it, here's the large. So the large, these guys in front, same thing as the small. There's dual shear pockets, 1 and 2. There's an outside zip, great for gloves. Direct support of tourniquets, just like the very popular FATPack series. So you have strong elastic for a tourniquet direct support or other MOLLE gear with sewn. And when you need to, rip open. It's the same thing, but larger format as the small. One really cool thing is you can pop these guys off. It's just a Siamese slip clip, so that's gonna undo there. You can go diagonal, you can go backpack, or you can go loop to loop, so it's around that way. And they're also completely removable for just direct mount. So some people do need to and want to direct mount this to a plate carrier or other MOLLE and PALS webbing and gear. And it's a pretty good package at a great size. Perfect for an MCI bag, a mass casualty incident bag, but in a very reasonable 150 retail for the large and 135 retail for the small price point, but with the same durable materials that we're always delivering. So that's kind of a great representation of what we do, which is purpose-built gear.